Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's time for our long-awaited review of...
Zoomer!
Your real best friend.
It's the best thing I'm gonna get for a puppy.
Well, for the time being, anyway.
John won't let me have a puppy. I know.
They're gonna turn against me in the comments. They're gonna go, get Ben a puppy.
It's because we have two cats who would not like puppy.
Yes.
It's not really because of John.
But anyway, we have Zoomer from Spin Master Toys. He is the new robotic interactive dog.
Yes.
We've seen him at Walmart and Toys R Us. He goes for about $100.
Mm-hmm. He's very easy to get out of the package. I know we're not opening him like we normally would, but he was just in there with a couple of those papery twisty ties. So he comes right out.
And what he comes with is this checklist, because you can train him. He'll do various actions. He'll understand you.
Mm-hmm.
Like you say, Zoomer, sit down.
Yep.
And he'll sit down. And there's the instruction manual.
And the training guide. He also comes with a power cord, which he is charged by USB, not by outlet. So you plug in here, and then you plug it into a computer or a USB charge plate.
Here is the cord he comes with. It even says on the tag, cable for charging Zoomer only. Cable will not transfer data.
Yeah.
Yeah, he does not take any batteries at all. He's all USB powered.
Yeah.
He takes about an hour to charge up.
Mm-hmm.
And one of the downsides about Zoomer, we've already tried him out off the video, is that he only holds a charge for about 20 minutes if he's going at full blast.
At least that's all he did for us.
And that's what it says in the booklet, too.
Oh, okay. I haven't read the booklet.
But it doesn't take him long to charge back up again. You just plug him back in. He's good to go in an hour.
Mm-hmm. So, also where you plug him in, right here, you just flip this up. This is rubber, soft, protects him. There are a couple switches down here. This bottom one here, that is to set it for English, Spanish, or French. And then this one is the power button. So we'll turn him on.
You'll know Zoomer has a full charge if his eyes are lit up all the way. There's Zoomer. Hi, Zoomer!
Stop, Zoomer. Oh, geez.
We might have to film Zoomer on the floor.
Zoomer, stop. Stop. There we go.
You'll see Zoomer's eyes. When you tap him on the head,
mm-hmm.
That puts him in the listening mode. And when he has question marks in his eyes, which you can kind of see, that's when you can give him a command. That means he's listening.
See, he's very much a puppy. Zoomer, lay down. He's playing dead right now.
Then he'll get right back up again. The movement on this thing is awesome.
Yeah. Why don't we move this out to the kitchen?
Okay, we'll be right back. We're gonna give Zoomer a little more room to play. Zoomer, sit! Good Zoomer! Zoomer, follow me! Zoomer, play dead!
You can see the little X's in his eyes.
Now, sometimes you have to repeat yourself with Zoomer, even the booklet says, because he's a puppy.
Yeah.
Here's a list of all the different things that you can say to Zoomer.
Hit the little button on his butt.
Oh, right there. I didn't know we could sing.
Try it again.
Thank you. This is seriously one of the best interactive toys we've reviewed.
Yes, definitely.
Sorry, this, Kirby.
This could keep us entertained forever. Be careful so he doesn't land in Onyx's water.
I think he's peeing. I think... Zoomer, go pee.
We should know if there is nothing coming out.
Yeah.
Oh, he's hungry.
Onyx is going, where are you going to my food?
Oh, Onyx is, does not like him at all.
Zoomer, protect me. Zoomer, go to sleep. He's snoring. How cool is that?
And he's off.
I wish it was that easy to put Furby to sleep.
Yes, that would be great. And then you actually have to touch him to wake him back up.
Yep, and his ears are movable, so they kind of flap around when he's moving around. His tail's like this rubber piece, so it bounces around when he's going all over the place. And he has rubber on his wheels. Gets a little dirty when he's going across the floor.
But it's to provide traction. So.
But a little wet cloth will clean that right up.
Yep.
Also on this card, there's an additional training checklist. Mm-hmm. Apparently there's even more than this that Zoomer can understand. Mm-hmm. And once you discover it, you can write it down.
It shows all these different things on how to actually do them correctly.
Say, I love you. Zoomer will bark, I love you.
Oh, we should try that. Wake up.
You can see his battery starting to go down.
Yep. Zoomer.
You have to push him down so his neck... Zoomer, I love you! Aww. And his eyes turned to little hearts. Mm-hmm. When his eyes are question marks, he's ready to listen. But if they're X's... He didn't understand the command.
He does not understand me very well.
Comes with this little birth certificate, or adoption certificate, rather. Here it says right here in the book, we've said this earlier, but...
Charge time is about an hour, and he can run for about 20 to 30 minutes before he needs to be charged again.
Yeah, depending on how much of a workout you give him.
Yep. So if you liked our review of Zoomer, make sure you subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
And follow us on Instagram and on Twitter.
And on Facebook. Well, there's one more part of this Zoomer review coming up. We had a challenge handed to us from our old friend Ryan.
That's right.
He doesn't think Zoomer can hold a candle to a real, honest-to-goodness puppy dog.
So we have accepted that challenge. We think Zoomer can win.
We're going to put Zoomer back in the box. We're going to hop in the car and go right to Ryan's house.
That's right.
And Zoomer is going to go head-to-head with a real dog.
A beagle.
So, I don't know who's going to win this one.
Zoomer! I'm just saying. Zoomer's going to win.
So, to see how this goes down, be sure you're subscribed.
That's right.
Because this is going to be a good video. Hopefully.
Hopefully.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye!